guys, this is Paul with RC Foam Gliders. Welcome back. I know it's been a long time since my last video, probably about 2 years, but the last 2 years have been kind of crazy for me. I've been out of the country and doing other things. I'll fill you in more about that at the end of the video. Anyway, this video is going to be on a new plane I just made called the FF Razor. It's a sub 250 gram airplane. I just made it with kind of some of the existing parts I had lying around. I could probably even get it a little bit lighter, but right now it's at 247 grams, all up weight, complete, ready to fly. So now we'll get into the maiden flight, show you how it flew. We did have a little bit of winds today. It was probably a little bit windy for a 250 gram airplane, but it actually handled it pretty good. This is a pretty simple airplane. It's made out of one sheet of Dollar Tree foam board. It's got a KFM2 airfoil and basically just Elevon controls. Okay guys, as I mentioned in the beginning of the video, this plane came out weighing 247 grams fully complete. This is including, it's got two 12 gram servos. You could probably make it lighter if you got lighter servos, but those are what I had on hand, so that's what I used. For the motor on this airplane, I use a Tiger F40 drone motor because they're nice and light, and I'm running a 6x5 sport prop on it. For the ESC on this airplane, I'm using a BL Heli 18 amp ESC that has a built-in BEC, and it's made by Sunny Sky. I got a ready-made RC. For the battery, I'm just using a small 3S 650 milliamp tattoo battery. Everything fits nice and tight in the small fuselage. I put a magnet underneath this piece of foam board, then a magnet on the lid, and then just close it like that. On the bottom side of the fuselage, I got a little hatch that can open up, and that's where the receiver is. Right now I've got kind of a bigger receiver than I probably need. I've got a 8-channel FR Sky receiver. The motor mount on the airplane, I made a 3D printed little motor mount that kind of just slides on the foam board and hot glues on. If you guys don't have a 3D printer, you could probably just improvise and make a little wooden motor mount. I'll include this model free on the website once I get it loaded up there for the model and PDF to be there. Okay guys, that's pretty much it for this new FF Razor plane. Okay guys, now I just want to kind of give you a quick rundown of, like I said, the last couple years been pretty crazy. I was actually living overseas for about a year in the Philippines, and I met a super beautiful woman, and we ended up getting married. My wife's name is Ruby Shell Apple, and we have three beautiful kids, and we're very, very happily married and just enjoying life and trying to make the best of it. After I came back from the Philippines, I had to come back basically because of a job situation. I was working remote, but ended up having to find a new job. So I found a new job in Albuquerque, New Mexico. So that's where I'm living now. So me and Frank are apart. Frank's still back in Missouri, so it's a little bit harder to film videos, especially me being by myself right now until my wife gets her visa to come over to the U.S., but we're anxiously waiting for that. But anyway, we also did some traveling to Thailand a couple times while I was over there, and I did do some drone videos while in the Philippines, and I'll put a link in the video notes to another channel I made with some of those videos if you want to check those out. But anyway, look forward to more coming from RC Foam Fighters. I'm trying to get back in the hobby and trying to learn the areas where I can go fly here in New Mexico. And I know a lot of changes have been made with the FAA and other stuff. And that's kind of why I started making the lighter plane like this one, the 250 gram plane. And we'll get back to some of the old projects. I definitely want to get back and finish up the plans for the FF-117 EDF versions. So I look forward to those coming eventually. And I'll try and get the plan for this plane posted as soon as I can. And that will be a free plan for you guys. And look to see more plans coming. That's my plan and goal. Hopefully get started again and start flying. So take it easy, guys. And happy flying.